divinity. I said from humanity to divinity. I said from humanity to divinity. If they said you were barren, because you are divine, you shall be fruitful. Humanity to divinity. When divinity comes on humanity, it changes you into an uncommon personality. He was above arrest. After this conference, whatever name they called you, they may have known. Esau may have known you as Jacob. You are returning tonight as Israel. I said you are returning tonight as Israel. I said you are returning as Israel. A prince, and having prevailed with God and with man. That's what we mean by higher heights. Higher heights. Higher heights. He was above arrest. He walked. The man who was wanted. I mean, it's just like Gaddafi walking into the Misrata office and say, I have come. I hear you have been looking around for me. I have come. Moses went straight to Pharaoh's palace. Straight. He said, I hear you've been looking for. Here I am. Do what you got to do. Let's see. Man. You got something to say? Say it to my first. You see, what makes you speak that way? Where you are. Where you are sitting. Oh, somebody rise up and clap and shout and celebrate your new position. Come on, lift your hands and give him praise. Give him thanks for changing your position. Your days of dryness are over. Your days of shortage are over. Your days of shortage are over. Your days of insignificance are over. Your days of being low is over. You are scaling higher heights. Lift your voice and begin to thank him for your new position. Come on, give him praise. 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 Go ahead, give him praise. Can you do it? Praise and worship, ancient words. Come on, lift your hands. Lift your hands and give him praise. Lift your hands and thank him for taking you higher. Thank him for the word that has come, that has changed your position, that has changed your status, that has changed your name, that has changed your location. Believe the word of the prophet. He said, I will see what he will say to me. Begin to see it and begin to thank God. You are not immigrationless anymore. You are not barren anymore. You are not unproductive anymore. You are not a tenant anymore. You are not number two anymore. Come on, give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Ancient words. Can we put the words up? Give him praise. Come on, let's worship him for your victory. He's changing you. Come on.
We have come with open hearts. Oh, let
up your hand and worship him.
Come present.
as you worship, he's scheming on your behalf.
In this world, they resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart.
Ancient words,
ever true.
Ancient words, ever true,
changing me
and changing you.
We have come with open hearts. So let the ancient words impart.
Ancient words. Shout aloud, hallelujah! Let me hear the winners shouting! Let me hear the winners shouting! Hallelujah! Lift up your hand and receive this prophetic blessing. Remember, God raises people by the anointing. And so Psalm 89 verse 20 says, I have found David my servant. With my holy oil have I anointed him. With whom my hand shall be established, mine arm also shall strengthen him. I declare over your life, over your career, over your family, over your ministry, over your church, over your children, the Lord shall strengthen you.
Amen.
The enemy shall not exact upon you.
Amen.
The son of wickedness shall not afflict you.
Amen.
God will beat down your foes before your face.
Amen.
God will plague them that hate you.
Amen.
His faithfulness shall be upon you.
Amen.
The Lord will set his right hand upon your life.
Amen.
He shall increase and enlarge you on every side.
Amen.
You shall break forth to the right.
Amen.
You shall break forth to the left.
Amen.
Whatsoever you touch shall be blessed.
Amen.
Increase is coming your way.
Amen.
Elevation is coming your way.
Amen.
Expansion is coming your way.
Amen.
You shall be a city on a hill.
Amen.
You shall be the light of your community.
Amen.
Whatever you set your hands to do shall prosper.
Amen.
You shall be the head and not the tail. above only and not beneath.
Amen.
The Lord shall load you with benefits.
Amen.
The Lord shall load you with benefits.
Amen.
The Lord shall load you with benefits.
Amen.
I see the Lord hold your right hand. I see him subdue your enemies before
you.
I see the Lord open unto you his two leaf gates. The gates that God is opening cannot be shut. I take authority over every form of barrenness.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank
your barrenness is turned to fruitfulness, poverty to riches, sickness to health, captivity
Amen.
To deliverance.
Amen.
Receive it now.
I receive it.
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 Now give God a shout. Give him a shout. Give him a shout. Give him a shout.